trips, all of them. Now, for this game, you're going to use the 4 mileage markers in the yellow box. Here they are. 954 miles, 3,127 miles, 2,611 miles, 2,790 miles. What you have to do is assign a mileage marker to each trip. You need to get the distance from LAX to the destination correct. Not just one, not just two, but all 3 trips. If you can nail all 3 trips correctly, then you win all 3 trips. You get one wrong, you leave with nothing. So,
okay.
Let's start with Boston. Tell Tiffany which mileage marker you want for Boston. What's the distance from LAX to Boston?
Okay, I'm gonna do 2,790.
Okay, 2,790 miles from LAX to Boston. That's your guess. Next, Seattle. From LAX to Seattle, 2,611 miles. 3,127 miles or 954 miles?
954 miles.
Let's go with 954 miles.
Okay.
And last but certainly not least, the trip to Jamaica. 2,611 miles, 3,127 miles.
Whoa, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna say 3,000. Yes.
Okay, that's the one, all right?
Yes, okay, yeah.
3,127 miles. Remember, all
okay.
3 must be correct. Let's start with Seattle.
Okay.
954 miles from LAX. Is that correct?
Let's see.
Yes, you did it. So that one.
Okay.
So we know that one is correct, but if any of the other ones aren't, you leave with nothing.
Right.
How about I offer you $500, Allie? $500 right now.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna keep going.
How about $800?
I'm gonna keep going.
I'm gonna take the money. So you're gonna take the money?
Yes, I am. Yes.
Okay. Jamaica, was she correct?
Nope.
No, you were incorrect. 790 miles, is that right? No, you were wrong all the way around, but you're taking home some cash. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you, Allie. Want to make a deal with that?